I have the Porsche 911 Carrera this week, and although I generally prefer to review more mainstream cars, I was eager to see what Porsche did for this 7th generation 911. Although there were a lot of changes, for me the most significant is the car has a longer wheelbase, which adds a lot of stability and a better ride. And they also made the 911 more fuel efficient. This Carrera S has a 3.8-liter six-cylinder that's mounted at the very rear of the car, putting out 400 horses. Now, my test car has a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic that shifts from either the center console or the steering wheel. One thing I love about this car is how the ride and handling can be changed dramatically with just the push of a button from the center console. You can also quiet the exhaust with the push of a button, allowing you to actually use the Bluetooth and better hear the 12-speaker Bose stereo system. Now, this is the first 911 I've driven that wasn't just a beast, but also a legitimate contender as a luxury car. I'm getting the stated mileage of 20 in town and 27 out on the highway, and that's with the start-stop button disabled. This new lower and wider Carrera drives like no other car out there, but it'll set you back $128,000. But I gotta tell you, I like it so much, I think I'll go buy a lottery ticket.